Yeah, it was fun. We died to the melee soak, not finishing, not the melee seed drop. Lost blood price. A lot of people are around 3. Sorry. Okay. Make sure you finish clearing.
Chill.
Flak and Cav. Make sure you clear.
Yeah, we're chilling, boss.
They need a grip, please. I'm on the northwest side.
Need to do extra damage now.
Thank
Wait,
you.
How do you combust here and not die?
Zero stacks.
What do you mean?
Secret tech.
Yeah.
Secret tech, Kev. He hasn't told you about it? That's fucking toxic,
man.
No, I guess
not.
Yeah, that's toxic, eh?
Well, I told him about how he can be getting an extra combustion, and he just fucking ignored me and doesn't do it, so...
What do you mean? What? You didn't say anything about anything.
I literally messaged you on Discord, and fucking you responded, and was like, yeah, okay. And then you didn't do it.
What?
Blood.
Care the blood, care the blood. Glimbale's gonna die late, so just be careful. Impales now and blood at the same time. Getting blood on the impale. Mask is gonna start and blood. good stuff. And grip. Safe. Impale's coming like fucking 1 second. Impale's now.
Oh, this fucking boss is retarded.
Stuff. Beat up these ads.
Touch the other one.
One's gonna miss.
We're chilling. Care the blood.
In a bit, like...
Blood again. Blood now. Mask is starting. Care. Getting gripped. Yeah, getting gripped and blood. Grip and blood at the same time. Be careful. Move off the blood.
Should be good.
Impales. From far. They fucking went to space for some reason. Impale through the raid. Be careful.
Trying to position this motherfucker.
Rose fuck up. And care the racking pain. Why does the sword do that? Why does it, like, pull back?
I don't know. I have Fred on it the whole time, so it's kind of weird.
Blood, and rack. Massacre. Gonna get blood during it. Care Fairy's getting railed. Blood.
Watch Fairy.
Yeah, I'm running away.
Stop them.
And we're getting gripped.
I could just a little.
And kill everything. Boss and ad. Kill the ad. And we're pushing. Go. Care blood. Blood right now. And big damn everyone. Good job getting blood price.
Well, straight away then.
And then first melee seeds. I'm gonna drop my further right lung each to that. Go. And next one goes to green. Boss is in execute, by the way. It's getting railed. On green, Drew.
Go far, Cloud.
Go get soaked. Getting knocked. And to green. Off we go.
Early.
We got double melee onto this, gonna be kinda shit. Sorry, range, just gonna have to deal with it.
Move off the thing, range.
Gonna make call.
Getting knocked. And then blood price. Everything to live this, please. Everything to live this.
Pulse signs out of this. Just spam the button.
Yep, just live.
We have second pulse as well.
And yep, melee seed goes to star. Whoever that's on, to star, please. And then just get soaks, please. Get soaks and live.
Res. Take this and taunt after.
Oh, I already taunted.
We have res if we need.
Tarded.
Get me out.
I'm meta rolling, man.
Get Chaz up, please.
Getting him.
Make sure you bot me for this as well.
Get Rebuff. On the other side of the game.
Are you gonna bot me, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
And yeah, mid's bopping me, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Off you go. Seeing him block with this fucking seed. Please don't run into it. Alright, rotate, get your shit.
Alright, time to watch, just speed it up.
Calm, cool, and collected.
Right, we're getting knocked back right now. Don't get knocked to your death.
Knock.
Alright, blood price right now as well. Knock, and then blood price. So just live this. Everything to live this,
let
please.
Let me take it for a bit.
Yeah.
Blood price. Now, if you haven't potted, this is where you pot,
I'll tell you,
getting seeds, right? So the melee one goes onto orange, please. Onto orange with the melee seed, and rotate the boss ready. Start rotating
now.
The boss. And get these soaks. And then we soak, and we're getting knock, alright? And just burn the boss. Take these seeds off. Take these seeds off the raid. Don't kill people. And just kill the boss.
Just kill it.
Yes, guys! Yes! Yes!
What is that bug?